Okay guys, so I'm going to continue adding details on this painting. Okay, so first thing I'm going to make the forehead, and I'm going to add some, continue adding dark tones on the sides or the background or the hair. Okay, now I'll be using a bigger brush, so I'll be using this number 11 fat brush. But first we need to wet, spray it with water to make it wet. Okay. To use this black guys and the red, some yellows. And here also. And I'm going to make the background darker, so I'm gonna use this black color and blue. And with a little amount of white, just a little amount of white guys, and more black. It's something like a bluish gray guys, color. And of course here I'm gonna add more dark color. Then mix another bluish gray with some white. You can actually choose your own background color guys, if you don't like this one. Add more black and blue. Okay, I am done with my background. So then we're going to do the hair. And I'm going to zoom it in. So I'm going to zoom on the part of the hair. Now that's it. So I'm going to add some details here. And of course, guys, I will be using a smaller brush. I'll be using this number one liner brush. And I'm gonna mix for the brown color. So just black and red and yellow, guys. And of course, just add white to make it a little darker. And more yellow and white. Okay. Let's just do it one by one, guys. Okay, so I'll be using another brush, guys, smaller brush. Okay, so. And let's do it with this one. And I'm going to blend the colors. So I'll be mixing for another brown color, guys, light brown. Just copy what you see on the reference, guys. I think it's really hard on the hair part, so I need to be easy in this one. I need to be need to do it easily. Oh no, let's do it carefully. need to blend a little here. And I'm going to add some more highlights on the forehead. It's kind of hard dry, so I'm going to spray it. I'm going to mix for another brown. Okay. The water guys will keep the paints from drying, so that you can easily blend the colors. I'm going to mix up for a darker brown for the forehead, this part. Darker. Okay. Yeah, it's gorgeous. I'm going to mix for a brown color, guys. So red, yellow, and black. Into add some brown here. I want it to be lighter, so I'm going to add white. So I'm going to add a little bland color on the hair. So I'm going to mix for orange and red and white. You can also use a smaller brush, guys, if you are having a hard time using this brush. How to do it this way? Need to add more red. I'm sorry guys, it doesn't show up in the car in the video. Yeah, about that. Yeah, we do retouch more of the hair. But I'm going to blend the color here first on the forehead. So I'm gonna mix all brown, of course, again guys, black, yellow, and red. Let me make this dark. So what else? So okay, so I'm going to continue on the hair. The hair is really a crucial part, guys. So I'm gonna mix for again the brown. I'm going to mix for a darker brown, so dark red and yellow. More dark color. So make sure guys you use the tip of your brush to create very tiny lines for the hair. Twinkling is very very it's not that really easy doing this. Now I'm going to add some highlight, so I'm going to use this red and yellow and white. True guys, it's not really exact. The hair that I am doing right now, so always difference. I'm not really copying it, I'm just imitating the looks. So if you see the difference guys, so that will be that will be fine. Good white. Okay, dark white. Make sure that the hair strands is small enough. About that. I'm going to improve guys, I'm going to add more details. So here, yeah, I think I'm almost done guys. And also on the hair here on the top, so I'm gonna or yellow and red and white. More yellow. To add white, to add more highlighters in the hair. Okay. What else, guys? So I think I'm going to retouch on the hair part. Yeah, I'm going to retouch here a little. Terus yang itu, guys. To spray for to make it wet. Okay, I'm going to make this red hair darker, so I'm going to use the red, I'm going to add the red, guys, on the existing color. Just do it slowly, guys, to prevent mistakes. I need to add the visible lines here on the woman's face, so it makes another brown. I'm gonna make it lighter. You don't have to do this, guys. The visible lines in the woman's face. I don't know what this is. It's like wrinkles. Okay. I think that's it. I'm going to make this a little brownish. I'm going to yellowish. I'm going to use. I'm going to add some yellow. And just carefully, a small amount. I'm going to add the red. I think I'm going to retouch this part, guys. I'm going to make it lighter, so I'm going to add more red and white. Just red and white. And let's spray it. And add white. I'm going to make the forehead, guys, lighter. Okay, what else are here? I'm just attaching, guys. Okay, to make the painting smooth. Nothing here also. I forgot to add some details. Some white and yellow. This is some yellowish tone, guys. Yeah, I'm going to retouch more. There's still more to do, guys. So here, wait. What else, guys? I do not know what I need to add. Yeah, maybe I'm almost done or contented with this. I'm not really sure. Let's move a little here down. Okay, I'm going to refine some parts here. So here. So a little here guys, I want to go watch them. I don't know what I'm going to add, what else, guys? Maybe I'm done. Not really sure, but I think I am contented. And I think I did a great job with this tutorial, guys. So I think I'm doing good. Wait, I'm going to add some more curves or details here. Okay, and I'm gonna make that lighter. So I'm gonna make this, I'm gonna use this color. Wait, there's something wrong, guys. Still have to retouch. At least I'm retouching. You can leave it that way if you're tired or you're contented with the result. Here I'm going to add more. I think I'm going to minimize some dark colors, guys. So I think I'm having some troubles. Not really good. Yeah. What else, guys? I think this part is too light, so we're going to retouch more retouch. Yeah, that's it. So let's see the painting. Yeah. So again, guys, I think I am done with this simple painting tutorial or demonstration. So I hope, guys, you spend lots of time watching this, and I know that it's very long. I think it took me 3 hours or more than 3 hours, so that's kind of long, guys, and that's kind of boring. So I hope if you wanna learn, guys, you can watch or you can share it with your friends. So I really wanna say thank you so much, guys, for taking time watching this one, and hopefully you get something out of this tutorial or you learn something here. And I'm not sure, guys, if I get the perfect proportion of the face of the woman, so I'm not really sure if it's how many percent I get, or if it's really close to the reference. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, and I'm sorry that sometimes I forget to talk, because you know it's really stressful, and sometimes I forget to talk while painting or while demonstrating. Okay, guys, please hit like and some comments to subscribe for more videos in the future. My advice, guys, is keep on practicing, keep on painting. The more you do it, the more you know how to use your brushes, and the more you know how to mix the colors. So thank you very much, guys. Have a nice day, and God bless you all.